Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zelkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
They'll be torn to pieces.
Naturally, but the civilian captains have deluded themselves into thinking they can reach the mass relay in time. Hopefully Chorus can stop the fools from presenting the Geth with such easy targets.
The Geth have dug in down there. I might not bring back good news.
It was always a possibility. There will be no blame if you come back empty-handed, Commander.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zelkoris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact you.
Zen? Admiral Zen!
It's been a long time since Admiral Chorus left the spaceship. Let's hope he's all right.
We'll see in a minute. Take us into the tower.
We're taking fire! The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
My people have been in exile for centuries. To be standing here, in the land of my ancestors?
Geth just keep coming like, well,
machines.
Were you around when the Alliance claimed that we'd wiped out the last major Geth outposts?
Yeah, Intel was always a little underfunded.
Geth have mined the area. It's a Geth patrol!
Dropping in!
Anti-aircraft guns.
We should be able to disable it. One of us needs to take those AA guns offline.
Tally, you take the guns.
No problem.
By the tower.
my message. Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dornhatst. I clean engine parts.
This place is filled with Geth. You should have hidden.
I thought I could buy the other civilians time. Fight some Geth. There were so many. First time I even held a gun.
Can you tell me where Zalkoris is?
Looking for survivors. You can radio the Admiral if you take that jamming tower offline.
We'll find you, Dorn. I promise.
Please. Listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Koros can get us out alive, and my son, tell him. Jonah and his father made it through the whole world.
We will. Rest well, Dornhatst Vasrenok.
Let's get to that tower.
We should be able to disable it.
What do you want on the gun?
I want you on this, Tally.
Right. Shepard, you should be able to use the Geth's turret.
Get!
get the last one.
Geth by the doors!
Who should disable the gun, Shepard?
Get that gun offline, Caden.
I'm on it.
Signal the shuttle. This is Commander Shepard. Dorne didn't make it, Admiral.
He didn't? I see.
I'm coming in with a shuttle. Where are you?
My surviving crew found their way to a clearing. I'll upload their location.
Stay together. We'll meet you there.
No. The Geth have cut me off.
many?
It doesn't matter. Continue to my crew.
I fought a lot of Geth to find you, Chorus.
My people are non-combatants, Shepard. They'll be slaughtered. Rescue them.
So your ship goes down and you give up. Your people are fighting for their lives up there.
My people are down here.
The entire civilian fleet is depending on you. Who's gonna look out for them? Admiral Garrel? Zed?
I cannot abandon my crew.
We save dozens now or millions later. Your decision, Admiral.
Ancestors, forgive me. Uploading my coordinates.
We're coming. We've got to go.
I pray they found comfort in the homeworld skies.